Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. When it came to the question of practical implementation of this measure, we found that the government had failed. Now, government should say something about it. When government seeks to amend an act, it should tell us as to how the parent act which is proposed to be amended has been implemented. Is it the contention of the government that difficulty arises because this particular provision is not there in the act? Are government in trouble because they do not know how to deal with the smaller fries? Or is it because that those who are supposed to administer this measure at the state level, at the district level, have thought it fit to ignore it, have thought it fit to bypass it? If any measure of the central government was needed for controlling the price of food grains and ensuring the supply of essential commodities to the community, it is the Essential Commodities Act. I would like the minister to say something on this. I know that he was not here at the time when we passed this measure, nor was he there when the Essential Commodities Act was bypassed by many state governments. In the past, we had drawn the attention of the minister to this problem, and that minister is now happily going to be the president of the Uttar Pradesh Congress Committee. But here I would like to ask the minister, who has stepped into his shoes, as to what he is doing in order to see to the proper implementation of this act. How many prosecutions have taken place? The small pupil, of course, should be dealt with very mildly. I agree and I support this measure, but taking the law as it is today, without this amendment, it empowers government to deal very effectively. So far as the provisions of the law go with the big traders, wholesalers and profiteers, I would like to know as to how they have dealt with them. How many are in jail today? How many have paid fine? How many have suffered imprisonment? How many licenses have been cancelled as a result of malpractices, corruption, profiteering and so on, all of which are provided for under this bill? We are entitled to know. Take us into your confidence in regard to this matter. I say, from whatever knowledge we have, that very few have been prosecuted under this act. If it is so, it is not because our black market trade has suddenly become white market trade, or those impious people have suddenly become virtuous with the succession in the office of the food minister. Why a new man stop?